This feels amazing right now. It is so beautifully quiet.
Did you just sit down to pose?
I can only imagine how gorgeous this must be looking in the monsoon.
And these are freshly fried.
And welcome to Sugar Spice Nice. My name is Shweta and in this video I'm actually in Bhandardhara. I'm here for the weekend to relax, rejuvenate and recharge myself. So let the holiday begin. We're driving and it's going pretty well so far. My friend, our doggy and me. This is like my first trip ever with a pup. And so far it's been great. I'm sure we'll have a lot of more adventures which you guys are going to see in the rest of the video. So make sure you watch the full thing.
Stop calling him a pup on the video. He's a big boy now.
All right, mommy. Literally in the middle of nowhere, we found this massive field with so many sunflowers and it is just so gorgeous. This is the beauty of road trips. I think it's my first time being in such a massive field of sunflowers.
गांव का नाम आंबेवाड़ी है.
हाँ.
ये नासिक डिस्ट्रिक्ट में आता है और इगतपुरी के बाजू में ये जो मैं मेरे पीछे जो है ना अलंग किला है पलंग किला और कुरंग किला है और ये मेरा खुद का खेत है ये.
अच्छा. तो आपको सनफ्लावर उगाने का शौक किधर से आया?
मैं पहला सर्विस करता था, कस्टम में था मैं.
हाँ.
अभी रिटायरमेंट हो गए ले मैं.
हाँ, बहुत अच्छा. इतना सुंदर सनफ्लावर का खेत शायद ही कभी देखा है. आई कांट बिलीव आई स्पॉटेड दिस ऑन अ रोड ट्रिप विद इन महाराष्ट्र जस्ट लिटिल बिट अवे फ्रॉम मुंबई. इट इज गॉर्जियस. It took us about 5 hours to get from Mumbai to Bhandardhara. Bhandardhara is just a little ahead of Igatpuri and overall it was a pretty smooth drive. Just the last part to get to the resort where we were staying was pretty bumpy. So about 45 minutes of that uneven road. And then we got to our resort, which is the Anandvan Resort. I'll leave details of it on the screen and in the info box below so you can check it out. And we're staying in the Lakeview Cottage with a separate living room and bedroom area. Right now I'm at Arthur Lake, which is one of the most popular sightseeing places here at Bhandardhara. Here you can do boating and the lake is actually beautiful. I've come at a time where there's not much crowd and for some reason the boats are not operational right now. So it's really, really quiet, but it is gorgeous. The water is absolutely clean and I'm just going to turn around and show you guys the view. In the background are all the mountains and actually Bhandardhara is a monsoon destination because during the rainy season this place is beautifully green. I haven't been here personally but from whatever I've seen online of it, it is absolutely gorgeous. So try to come and visit this place during the monsoons. Going closer to the dam. बस इतना ही जा सकते हैं ना. This is the closest I can go to in a boat. I have actually zoomed in, but the sun is so strong that you may not be able to see it clearly. But this whole stretch is the Wilson Dam. I can only imagine how gorgeous this must be looking in the monsoon with like the water gushing in. Those are called umbrella falls. So basically these are three things that you can very easily do when in Bhandardhara. Come for boating, look at the Arthur Lake, enjoy the scenic beauty, go to the Wilson Dam and also take a view of the umbrella falls. The sun is completely overhead right now and My suggestion is to come for boating as early in the morning as possible. I think it starts after about 8:30.
This river is the Pravara River. It goes through this entire region. The dam is here from the British era and the height is about 270 feet. And it's made between two mountains. And that's how they've kind of collected the water in between. Another thing Bhandardhara is famous for is fireflies. Now that firefly festival is something that happens in the last week of June. My boat fellow told me it happens around 28th June. Just reassures the fact that this is a hardcore monsoon destination.
There is the MTDC resort, the Maharashtra Tourism Resort in Bhandardhara. I think it's got the best possible lake view.
So that was a fun boat ride and a few things that you guys can use as tips when coming to Bhandardhara. One is come during the monsoon season. That's when you get to enjoy the falls, the greenery. The one thing that you can't enjoy in the monsoons is boating. So if you come in the other seasons, then enjoy the beauty of Arthur Lake while roaming around in a boat. And now I'm gonna head back and let's see what I do next. On the way back, just found this cute little vada pav stall, so got one, 12 rupees, and these are freshly fried.
Very special guest with me on this video, it is this cutie pie.
Did you just sit down to pose?
Yeah.
Huh? It's another day and we're actually trying to find a parallel route to get to the lake. And because we have a dog with us, the main route of the lake, it's pretty simple to walk, but there are a lot of stray dogs around, so we just want to be careful. So this is like a super duper secluded area. There's like some goats here. It's very, very, very quiet. We can see the lake down there in the distance and let's hope we can get to it. These are their homes and they are just so, so, so gorgeous. And after all of that slow walking, I finally caught up. There, that's the lake. We're getting closer.
So we've gotten so close to the lake and yet it's seeming so far, but I'm telling you, this is just feeling so, so, so gorgeous. The boats are far into the distance, so we're not in the typical commercial area of the lake, but I'm just hoping we get to like a more private point and even more closer to the lake. So there in the distance are the boats. Let me zoom out. So those there are my friends and like they're really ahead. I need to catch up with them. Okay, we are closer, we're closer. See how close. There we are. This feels amazing right now. It is so beautifully quiet. It is so serene. It's literally just my friend, her puppy and I, and we can see the boats far ahead into the lake, but this is like a private part, if I can say so.
Love, what's that? I heal from your passion.
To see the water here is so beautifully clean, like shades of blue, man. I have no clue. We have to get back. And I'm panting. Absolutely no stamina for a trek whatsoever. This dam is here from the British era, and kitna height hai ye dam ka?